Here's what I think Tinkerbell's closet would look like if she exclusively shopped on Amazon Part 2. I feel like this dress is just a given. And she is a dress girl, so she would definitely have a bunch of different options. Like this. Definitely this. So cute. Also this one. And this one is very much giving me Tinkerbell fairy vibes. I mentioned it in part one how I think she would definitely be into two-piece sets, so this would be a winner in her closet. She'd also probably have the pants version. A bunch of different green crop tops that if she wanted to mix and match, she definitely could. Adding a little sparkle. This. She strikes me as the type to have a big fluffy scrunchie in her hair, and this one happens to come in a pack of two. Obviously to match that, she would have a fluffy keychain. And the swimsuit. Like and follow if I should do more.